I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa.
I'm Tyler.
And I'm Gage.
We have yet another great show for you kids today.
Let's get it rolling.
I wrote this song just looking at you. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, the drums, they swing low. And the trumpets, they go. And the trumpets, they go.
The circus is coming to town. The Circus Musical Barnum is being put on by our very own West Ottawa High School. Starting on Monday, October 6th, you can get your tickets online. Go to www.seatyourself.biz/West Ottawa. Select, pay, and print your tickets at home. Online sales cut off 3 hours before the performance.
The performances for the musical are November 8th, 7th, 14th, and 15th at 7:30 p.m. The matinee performance at November 9th will be at 2:30 p.m.
This Friday is a Friday a lot of people have been waiting for. It's Rockford Week. The varsity football team is 5-3, and we need one more win to seal a playoff spot. For the past 13 years, we have lost to the Rams, and this year, we are looking for a big upset. Make sure you come out to Rockford High School and watch one of the most intense and hype games of the season. Go Woe!
So leave this one alone. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. I broke 1,000 hearts before I met you. I'll break 1,000 more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. I wanna be yours, pretty baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone.
Attention seniors, your cap and gown and graduation product order forms need to be turned in to Jostens on Tuesday, October 28th. On that day, our Jostens reps will be here during seminar and both lunches in both North and South buildings.
Jostens reps will also be here during conferences on Tuesday, October 28th from 5 to 7 p.m. in the North Building only. If you miss the class meeting, there are extra packets in the office. It is extremely important that you do not miss this deadline. Volunteers are needed to help with the Lakeshore Elementary's Fall Festival this Friday, October 24th from 6 to 8 p.m. People are needed to run games, face paint, do crafts, and more with the kids. If interested, please see Mrs. Howard in room A138 or email her at howardd@westottawa.net.
The Lakeshore Honors League will start this week. If you are interested in playing for the Dunes Grizzlies, there will be an informational meeting Thursday, October 23rd at 3 p.m. in Coach Rose's room. She is in room 235A at the South Building. Attend the meeting to receive team information, practice schedules, and open gym info. The meeting should last about 15 to 20 minutes.
Are you looking for a job? There's a new page on the high school website under Parent Resources. There's a place for employers and students seeking a job to connect. There will be many more job postings here in the future. You don't need to ask your counselor about jobs. Just go to that website. Don't forget, the first blood drive is this week, Friday, October 24th. If you are interested in donating, you must sign up for an appointment at one of the receptionist desks in either building. 16-year-olds who would like to sign up must 1st, get a permission slip signed and dated before signing up for an appointment.
Come out and support the girls volleyball team tonight at 4:30. They play Granville and East Kentwood. The next Well Renaissance meeting will be Monday, November 3rd in the South Building, room 134. It starts at 3 o'clock. All are welcome. Looks like Brent and Hannah have another prize video from Twitter Tuesday.
Hey, well, we hinted at you last week to go and sign up for the Well Pride Twitter account, and we have our winner.
Jared Miller has won the Well Pride Twitter account, so we're going to go find him.
Jared Miller, you have won Twitter Tuesday this week.
Oh, yay!
I've never won anything before.
Attention all wrestlers, there will be a sign-up and pre-season meeting Tuesday, October 28th, after school in the wrestling room. Anyone planning to wrestle this year must attend. See Coach Powell with questions. All right, West Ottawa, looks like that's all we have for you today from First Hour WBN.
Make sure you check us out tomorrow. Have a good day.